the life of God for healing. But the one that I'm talking about is the great physician. He can't be passed to a case to anyone.
She does business here. I told him I'm coming for a Thanksgiving in this church. power of redemption, fire covenant ministry.
Oh,
which you share. Say, take this off you, eat it. This is my body. I will share. He took a cup of wine, blessed it to his disciples and said, take this off of you, drink from it. This is my blood. The blood of everlasting covenant shall be shed for you and all men, so that your sins and vanity, all your problems will be forgotten. In Jesus' name, I did all this. Within 4 or 5 days, a phone call came. Because I went to somewhere and I complained to them that I am sick. I want to travel to abroad to do an operation, carry out an operation on my eyes. When I see the clinic, I have diabetes for 17 good years. I took an operation in December last year. After the operation, the sore used to heal. And I've been going from house to house, governors to governors, places to places, pleading with them. In big units, they sent India to travel to India for the operations. And when I came here, a man of God administered his prayers. Gave me blood of Jesus and body of Jesus. After eating them and drinking them, a phone call, I went there. In a congregation place, at the 1st of October, a man of God called me. The prayer, Daddy, prayed for me. Daddy, Lord, the help man, prayed for me. Began to manifest immediately. I came out. It was just a child, maybe let me greet the congregation because I think some of my friends again, and the man pronounced. I know your bill is about 30 million, but with me and my church, we are giving you the total sum of 6 million naira. I repented. I never knew that. A man of God who puts such a thing to an individual. I am not a member of the church, I only come there once in a while. That day was the second time I worshipped in that church. He saw the clip on social media and said, it's not this man that left there a few days ago. That is so sweet. Oh my God, call him. My phone rang and I went back and I was blessed with 6 million. So I still have 24 million left. My special grace of God, I know. In all this time, people like you, lovely people like you, will stay completely and I will go to the operation and I will live long for you. You'll see me on screen again. Amen. I want to thank you for the fact that the man of God, Apostle Lodi L. Manning, took me as a son, as a brother, as a friend. Swore that nothing will happen to me. And pray for you. The prayers worked tremendous. So many things have been worrying me and no more than. My life is never the same. Hallelujah, so far. This, I want to tell you that since I was born, now I am getting old. I have never seen a man of God like this. Because of our Lord, nobody achieved it. Hallelujah, somebody. Amen. Amen. Please, I want my colleagues to, even if it is 1 second, should say something.
Thank you. Is it talking? Is it talking? Praise the Lord. I'm not hearing myself. Children of God, praise the Lord.
May you be in the language that will keep speaking to your God.
Against you.
Thank you. Entertainment 2.